Olga bounds out of her corner. Tiffany's got a good jab on her. Ritu will look to take her down the first opportunity she gets and get on top.
Yeah, Tiffany's looking big, though. She's looking like a strawweight in there right now. Giant reach advantage. There's those straight line weapons that I talked about. She needs to create a force field around her. She needs to put that jab out there, fire those weapons, and really try to keep Ritu on the edge of these shots.
Ritu trying to thread the overhand right on the inside. Double jab right hand, a two threatler there from Ritu. Good evasion, ducks under the hook of Tiffany. Rides the outside leg kick.
That right hand landed nice from Ritu. She was able to put two jabs in front of it and then just come right up over the top. What I've also seen her do is throw that overhand, connect, and then what she'll do is she'll drop down, attack a single leg, and then work to a double.
Right hand lead there from Ritu, then thrusts out the long-reaching left. Solid handiwork so far from the Indian Tigress. Takes the outside thigh kick. High kick there from Tiffany. Double jab, right hand shoots in. Low single here. Can she keep Tiffany down? No, Tiffany back on her feet. Ritu keeping a hold of the leg now, switches to a double.
Good takedown showcase by Ritu. Tiffany was able to pop right back up. Good defense showcase so far. She's trying to push the head up, so Ritu's not able to utilize it to control the position. All right, good separation so far with the hips. Let's see if Ritu can change and get deep into a leg or maybe possibly go up to a body lock. She likes the body locks as well, but she does her best work when she's able to transition from singles into double legs and try to create some sort of redirection.
Knees here from Ritu Phogat, still holding on to that single leg. Knee there from Tiffany.
Yeah, this is where Michelle Nicolini and Ayakamuta ran into some trouble. Let's see if Tiffany can sneak around the top. They just couldn't hold her down. Tiffany's really good at defending. Now she's got the back. The choke's almost in. She's got one hook. Almost has perfect control. Ritu needs to defend this. She's to peel the hand off at the top and then defend that choking arm. She's got to be careful. Ritu spends a lot of time with some high-level black belts over there to evolve, but Tiffany's choosing to go palm to palm. There's the hand again. Ritu needs to peel that off. Right? One hand. You can finish with a one-arm rear naked choke. It's tough, but especially when you got long arms like Tiffany Teo, you're able to create some awkward angles. If she grabs onto her shoulder, she can probably do it with one arm, but you know, Ritu's got to defend that first arm, that controlling arm on the head. Yep, there she goes. Tiffany tries to readjust. Good defense showcased by Ritu.
Those shredded arms of Tiffany Teo, always in fabulous shape, is the Singaporean. Still working for this rear naked choke here.
Good defense so far. Let's see if she can peel off those hooks.
Figure four now around the body. Nicely done from Tiffany.
Smart move from Tiffany Teo to go to the body lock right as Ritu is about to sneak out the side. Right now, she's got to defend these arms. And Tiffany does a good job of trying to cross the face, create a little bit of space, but Ritu's able to get both arms underneath her arms. Now she's got a little bit better defensive position here. Tiffany's not able to attack. Tiffany needs to remove one arm, and she does just that with the right side and then goes after the choke.
Tiffany did predict a TKO on the feet. She told us, I'll keep hitting Ritu until the Indian falls, but she's looking to choke her out again here.
See, this is where Ritu's had a little bit of problem in the past, especially with Stamp Fairtex, right? She was caught with an arm bar. You know, she wasn't quite used to submission defense because she's used to being so dominant with her wrestling, right? Now she's got to start doing things correctly, right? What she needs to do is she needs to turn into the guard of Tiffany, but Tiffany doesn't allow it, right? Takes that mount position. Now Tiffany's going to be able to start ground and pound. Might choose to take the back and flatten her out here.
55 seconds remaining. First round set for three. Judged in its entirety and not round by round. Knees to the head of a grounded opponent are legal. And that's what Tiffany's throwing right now, off that right leg.
This is a better position for Ritu. Maybe Ritu can work her way back up to her feet. She's used to this turtle position. She can scramble back up, but she might leave herself open to a possible submission attempt.
Tiffany Teo, who went to San Diego to train them in a 10-week camp back here in Singapore, said training in San Diego with some very high-level females gave her tremendous confidence. Still trying to sink on the choke here is Tiffany. 15 seconds remains in the round. What a round for the Singaporean.
She's got the arm trapped. The choke is possibly in there. But there's a
she got it.
Wow, right at the clapper.
How about that? Tiffany Teo finishes Ritu Phogat just inside the first round.
Tiffany Teo making a statement in the atom weight division.
As we said, she's got her sights set on Angela Lee. And that is the first name she is ticking off her list, Ritu Phogat. Disappointment for Ritu, jubilation for Tiffany. Big win for her, big win for Singaporean mixed martial arts. Ritu, jab to overhand right was a beauty early on. Jab right hand, nice tuck under the hook there from Ritu. Some knees to the side of the head, perfectly legal. Look at that land. Between the eyes, top of the hairline. Good placement from Tiffany, riding the back. Looking for the choke, searching for the finish. Mohamed Sulaiman rides on top of the action. Tightens it up, and it's over. 3-2 taps. Let's go to Dom Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Mohamed Sulaiman, has called a stop to this contest after 4 minutes and 52 seconds in the very first round for your winner by way of rear naked choke, Tiffany Teo!